was really fun and amazing with all the areas to explore and lots of cool things in it.
I like the game because you have to work as a team to defend your chickens.
The Cyber Castle Challenge is an exciting game that we at Questacon have created in the Minecraft Education Edition platform. It aims to teach students 8 to 13 about cybersecurity jobs and skills.
The game relates to cybersecurity because the chickens are like your information, and the foxes are like hackers, and then the castle is like your computer.
A castle is a great analogy for cybersecurity. Inside a castle, you've got stuff that you want to protect, and you have all sorts of different tools that you put up outside that castle to defend those precious items, just like you would in cybersecurity.
The new foxes have gotten smarter and they've started to go under the walls and through the walls. So we need better defences and better strategies to make sure they stay out.
Currently, we are upgrading our castle to protect the chickens.
The Cyber Castle Challenge teaches kids the fundamentals of cybersecurity and gives them the skills to navigate the 21st century.
Your castle is just like your computer. Your chickens are like your assets, and the foxes trying to attack your chickens are viruses, malware, and hackers. Cybersecurity in the real world is protecting your information so that no one finds out who you are or where you live online.
The fox trainer scams people with this really overpowered item, and if you try to buy it, it won't give it to you, and instead you lose your eggs or items. Scams in real life are things that you want to buy, you buy it, you don't get the item, but you lose your money.
We should play this in class because it's good for learning about cybersecurity and cyber safety, and it's really fun.
It's really amazing and it's really fun to work with new friends of mine on the Cyber Minecraft Challenge.